Alright guys, I got a holster here for my ZZ75. It's a Safariland 579 GLS Pro holster. Yeah. It comes with a and a shim. I already put on the shim in there inside the holster. I'm just gonna let you see how it fits. It's easy. Alright, safety check. No bullet. No magazine. Right. That's how it fits. As you can see, I already changed the grips. I got this from Look Grips. It fits really well. It fits really well with the 75, CC75.